Oh, there we go. Sounds good. All right, g'day everyone. Yobbo here. Gonna do some Wurrzag. I haven't done him for quite some time, so we're gonna have a fun campaign. Get Savage Orcs nice and cheap. Get their resistances high. So I want to go after Kemler, Heinrich Kemler, get the magic resistance up. If possible, go for Azag as well. Get the magic resist on Wurrzag himself. And is it Morgul or Malagor? One of them that gives missile resistance as well too. We'll see. But definitely Kemler. Ideally, Azag and Morgul or Malagor, whichever one it is, as well. What do we got here? Confident. Oh, that's not too bad. Right, don't kill yourself. Ah, bugger. Alright, I want to go for this first. Campaign movement range, move around a bit. Alright. It's only Grimgore that likes us, that's okay. Let's start off at war with a lot of people. Oh well. Actually can't remember if greenskins get a research tech follower or not, so let's find out. Do a couple of battles with no tech going. Little war ready. Oh, pardon me. Right, now I can't remember if they come at me. Oh, he's a wizard. They get that fucking Gaze of Mork or what's it called? Yeah, Gaze of Mork. They can cast it really quickly. Yeah, it looks like a good spot to camp up. They're not going to come towards me. Okay. I'll bring my boy balls up, though, to protect Wurrzag. What are they doing? I think he's casting that way too fast. Yeah, he is. Get out. Alright, everybody up. kill him. Yeah, good. Leadership penalty for them for a little while. Alright, you get back here. Didn't even make use of the giant in this battle. Well, he did take out the leader, so yeah, it's good enough. All right, settlement battle, that'll do. They did good. Zog backstab. Ugh. Oh, that is pretty nice. Ah, good. And we got a prodder to start off with. Did that auto-equip? Yes. Good. So, a bit controversial, but I want to go down the blue line first. It's early game, so no real need to... an absolute deadly killing machine. Let's get a Gobbo Big Boss going. Wurrzag, the great green nice and cheap green recruitment. Here we go. Damage building. Oh, yeah, this. If I come out of there, green profit. Yeah, where's that going to be? I is invisible. Get some scrap. Start getting that scrap up. Yeah, now he'll be raiding right on the border. Douchebag.
I has my mystic powers. What?
What?
I'm leaving. On my way. All right then, let's do it.
Yeah, snag. Now, I do want to, if possible, confederate these guys, because they have quite a few heroes walking around. Goddamn AI cheats. Alright, that's an easy win. No, we're going to get lucky again. Nah, this one got knocked back. Alright, we'll get rid of that.
seen the future.
Loot. Alright, so it is.
The great green prophet.
It is gonna revolt.
The great saber.
Go bigger. Get down to heavy clubs here. Did I just... No. Elbok Badaxe. Big Bog. Yeah, I'll take that.
I has powers. I'll use me spells.
Oh, I can go confident, why not? Mr. Stabby.
I has my mystic powers.
What's going on there? Yeah, I did recruit and I did raise that that building. Good.
Let's take what should be ours.
Damn, no artillery. Are they fanatics? No fanatics, okay. I got a unit of biggins there. Bigger and harder. Slightly more savage. Ooh, ooh, ooh. He is a war boss, so no need to worry about magic.
Let's go.
Where's Wurrzag? Hey, get down here. Good, he got terrored from the turn around, start shooting this. Hey, oh, the war, yeah. God damn, pay attention. That leech on him in a second. Not Tommy losses already. All too easy. Don't want to kill them because you get two fights out of it. I'm hoping that they pick up some artillery there. Alright, what's going on here? Let me turn my phone off and put it on silent. There we go. Alright. Yeah, give us a cash. Cash is good. Oh, Vindictive Glare. Very, very good spell.
Yes, boss.
When it gets there, I'm gonna stab. Alright, now I can get rid of that. Hang on. Yeah, get rid of that. Put a growth building in. Hey, Savage Orc Prodder. They should be almost free now.
I has my mystic powers. I'll use my spells.
Oh, there's a Doom Diver there. Yes. Shit, were any of they fanatics? No. Come on, come on. Alright, we'll just dodge this ammo. Might not be able to use him in the battle. Right, he's taken about a third off us. But I've taken half of its ammo, so... Wolf, what are they? Wolf chariots. Oh, yeah. Come on, Tiger. You're almost there. Good job. Good job. Done! Oh, that was close. You got a little hidey hole for him. Yeah, just over here. Not a lot of in the power reserve. Not a lot of magic in the power reserve. That's what I was trying to say there. Some night goblin archers as well too, so gotta be a little bit wary of that. I do want to take out that big boss, or that war boss. Good shot. Where are my ball boys? Oh, here. And get into those doom divers. So even if I don't capture them, I won't have to fight them. Yeah, get down there. There's some archers down there. God damn it! Those fucking icons, the notifications. Oh, they're dead. They got any infantry lying around anywhere? Speed 70, speed 90. Oh, you're not going to catch them. Forget it. Nah, it's all good. Snorko bigger git. Oh no, that was tricky. God, I've only got one spot there. I wasn't paying attention. It's lucky I didn't have a full stack. Did I get it? No, I don't think so. Can't remember if it tells you. Ooh, the brass cleaver. Very nice. Give that to the goblin big boss.
Moving. I have seen the future. I'm out here.
Plenty of idol carvers and savage orc prodders. Nice. Alright, so this turd burglar. Spike backbite, no? Okay. Do I want to go walls? I'll see if I can sneak some growth in first. I think all the repairs and everything I've done here have paid for itself, so if that happens to fall, and so be it. I've got one or two turns out of that growth building there, so that's okay. Ah, there's Spike Backbiter. See if I can get him. See if he can get greedy. If he gets greedy and goes for Dragonhorn, I've got him. Nah, the tool bag's gonna stay there. Nice. That's unlucky.
Yeah, talk and more likes it.
Pyrrhic victory. Whatever.
What?
Should have looted there. Oops. Well, okay, he acts as my scout then. Alright, we don't need any of this. This is all rubbish. Iron hard. I'm gonna switch over that brass cleaver as well. Oh, Wand of Jet. Give that to him. Whoop. 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 Give Wurrzag to sword of battle. Yeah, there we go. Alright, that's the Cooter. Alright, say Bitterstone. Stone Mine Tower. Do I want to go for a Black Orc Big Boss? Later. Dark Karaz, just get rid of that. Now, I didn't pick up any other random ones. Nope. Growth and obedience. Dragonhorn mines. Alright, forget all this. We'll push this to tier 3, I think, first. Oh, Bitterstone mine. I'll get a tier 2 here. Don't invest into that until we can take care of this. Oh. Harbinger of Disaster. Moo.
Prestige grow.
Oh, yeah.
Get going.
650 to give me 200 per turn if I can hang on to it for that long. All good. Alright, let's get down here, Tiger. Oh, there he is. Alright, stone mine. No, he. We don't know what's going to happen here over the end turn. Whatever it is, though, I can beat him. That's not a problem. Who's raiding? Yeah, it's their faction leader. Look at a terrifying mask of E. Norm off.
Wurrzag will not. Oh god.
Get out of me head.
Alright, so I just gotta beat him. See if we can sneak up on him.
I has my mystic powers.
I might get discovered there, because their hero is in my zone of control, but we'll see. Discovered, yeah. Good. Oh, they're enforced. They've left themselves split up. Nice. Tigers. Absolute champions.
Doing that. Mork says what?
Well, there's no point, they're in force march, they can't move. Bitterstone Mine. Let's get some cash going. Yeah, you're paying for yourself. That was a good investment. No artillery. Alright. Couple of gob archers, but that's alright. Oh, sweet ass choke point, too. Such weird low winds. He's miles out of range still. Forsting. Just push in. They're only gobos. Get them in ya. Stickers can still do a bit of damage though. Time to get stabby. Off, mate. Kill that motherfucker. Here, get in here. Go after those arrow boys. Those goblin arrows. Giant. Go after him. Don't fucking stop going after him. What are you doing? Push up. Might be army losses anyway. They're in force march, so they're dead. No need to chase them down. Good stuff. Wurrzag.
Alright, I'm going. I has my mystic powers.
Boom, lightning strike already. What a champion. Yeah, give me that post-battle loot. Pyrrhic victory, come off it. Oh, it is a war boss. 3 units of archers. Ugh. Getting fucking mugged in the auto resolve. Just rush them. Where is he? Right there. Wurrzag, where are you? It's a bit out of range. Fuck, I can't cast for ages. 22's starting off so low. Oh, they got their wire already. Oh, you got a one of jet. Make sure you're going after that war boss. You got the brass cleaver there, should be doing okay. Crashing on the back there. Are they all broken yet? Oh, there we go. Sweet. Feel like that took a long time for the army loss to be inflicted there. Wurrzag Bone Crusher. Wonder what happened to old Knobnail's Backbiter. Old Knobnails, yeah, there's a bit of replenishment there. Why not? I'm off. Hey, got another brass cleaver. That is good because he can have that. Alright, you blob up Wurrzag and this guy. That's plus 20 melee attack for everybody. You be proper good. Alright, one more turn. Alright, Cuda. Let's go. Oh good, he's still got one hero walking around. Top Knots and the Strigos.
I have seen the future. Ogres, my lord. These brutish nomads are as strong as they are stupid.
Stop fucking doing that. Turn that off.
I'm the prophet.
What was that research that just came in? Recruitment cost, minus 10%. Oh yeah, cool.
The Great Saber.
There's no need for you to have that just yet.
Pokemon likes it. I'm
you want?
When it gets there, I'm gonna stab.
I has my mystic powers. I is invincibles. Go in.
Let's keep Grizzguts here. Gritzguts.
Yes, boss.
Now, have you got a prodder?
Wurrzag, the great green prophet.
-50%. So you only need four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool. Once I get him in, free biggins. Yeah, free biggins. We'll do Ekron first. Alright, heavy clubs. The border puffers. Ah, well. It was bound to happen, but yeah, we got our investment out of it. I just want his hero. That's why I want the Confederation. Down here, okay. Alright.
Gorkamorka,
come on.
Let's fight.
Right, let's get rid of Stitch up. Good item to get. Scepter of Stability, yeah. Squigs, maybe later.
Let's take what should be.
Mob boss. Evasion. Let's get rid of Giblet. Potion of Toughness. Nice.
I have seen the future.
There's a bit of experience cheese here. Get three battles and then I can just confederate him next turn. I'm in no rush. God, and a power stone. Now, what's that? I didn't quite get it. Use a hero to successfully perform an action against a settlement belonging to the following race. Greenskins. Okay.
I has my mystic powers.
Not now.
Success. Did it say successful? Doesn't say successful. Oh yeah, to successfully perform an action. Oh, fuck's sake. Goddamn. No good. Got a fighter. What a champion. Alright, Stone Mine Tower. Alright, I can let that fall. That'll be fine. Give me some good growth though, if I can hang on to it for until turn 15. It'll be handy. Alright, construction cost, all buildings, Gobbo, Egemon. No complaining. Nice bit of loot, Healy. Probably go to Healy Mushrooms now. And does get us towards that. Towards the artillery upgrades. Oh, he's got the raider trait. Good. Was hoping for one more turn. I think that'll do. There's some Doom Divers there. I don't know if you can capture them in quest battles though. What? What do we got? Aggressive. Dog Boy Scout. Yeah, you can stay that. Gonna stab.
Wurrzag, the great green prophet. I, as my mystic powers.
Nah. There would have to be a disciplined one there, or one that's significantly good on the campaign map, to trade in 3 for 1. Alright, and renowned and feared. There we go. Dodgy Geezer, that'll help with dodging ammo. Yeah, one more turn. If I lose that over the end turn, it'll definitely not give me the surplus point. Can't remember who brought them in against us, so. Alright. Yeah, fucker. Oh, we did get the surplus point. Good. Alright, do Dragonhorn Mines first now.
Great profit. What?
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 That's 4 turns to upgrade that. Holy shit. Alright, now where are the prodders? You got a prodder? Alright, so I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 prodders. That's 110%. I wonder. Wonder if you can recruit them in global, take all the prodders off, and then turn a profit. Right, let me write this down because I'm going to need to. Alright, so it's 371 times 371. Stabber. Right, so he's not in the own province anymore, so. Right, it's still costing 371. Still costing 371. Find a cave. Cork and Mork are coming. The global not affected by local. God damn it. Okay, so that experiment was a complete waste of time. I want that, and I don't want shamans yet, because
let's take what should be ours.
Wurrzag's a good enough spellcaster. I don't need any of this except for goblobbers. You get some artillery. And I can get rid of the giant. That's the rogue idol, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, let's get started on artillery.
I is invincible. I'm out of here. Where's that going to be?
Yes, sneaky lad.
I There we go. Not going to worry about the others because I'm going to switch over to Biggins. Blah. Forget that. They had a bunch of long... Oh, great. Blah, blah, blah. I can't fucking speak English, clearly. Great weapon, Dwarf Warriors. Gronty Mingle.
I has my mystic powers.
Can't quite get... Stop. I'm going to stop on 25. Sometimes you stop on it and it doesn't give you the fucking let you go into ambush. Good job, mate. Good job. Alright, let's see if we can get this guy to come down to a bit of stone mine. See if we can tempt him. Massive amounts of physical resist, so I'm not worried about the guns or anything like that. Now, Doc Karaz. Oh, what a tool. Yeah, I don't want a war from the south. Could have got some money out of them, maybe, but... Eh. College of Pyrotechnics. Yeah, I need some growth. Yeah, this is building coming up. Alright, one turn and two turn, respectively. Night Shroud, meh. Curse of the Bad Moon. It's like a poor man's Purple Sun, I think, from memory. Oh, fucking Winds of Magic has dropped again. Oh, I should have tried to block him first. So my dude does have dodgy geezer, so I can dodge his artillery. And we do have massive amounts of missile resistance, but... Yeah, it's still going to take damage, so why take damage when you can waste ammo? I'll come in at them from this side. Rush them. Much better than dodging Doom Divers. I can actually use him in the battle this time. Make use of that brass cleaver. Yeah, I'm on. I don't want the giant up front. Get some damage done with these guys first and then put the giant in. You're the bigger boss. War paint of Wurrzag. What the hell is that? Oh yeah. Yeah, could have fast forwarded this. You're sitting back here. Oh yeah, get up here. Make use of you this battle. Curse of the bad moon, brother. Pump those miners. Get a potion of toughness, you can fight for a while. That's a big fucking... Jesus. Alright, go for those guns. What are you doing? Yeah, they retreated, didn't they? They're done. It's like a little fucking squiggle, that Curse of the Night Moon, or whatever it's called. I don't think Wurrzag was winning that duel at all. A potion of toughness helped, but you should have done a bit better than that. Oh, Talisman of Preservation. Handy. When it gets there, gonna stab. Oh, wait, scavenge first. One more turn. Might have moved him back too far. Alright, Healy Mushrooms. I actually wanted him to get some replenishment in my territory, but meh, anyway. Surprised the border princes haven't tried to swing around and hit me at Grunty Mingle yet. Have any character to the eastern bat? Oh, yeah, whatever. Gotcha, bitch. Alright, movement, not much. Movement. Let's cut that back a bit.
I have no time for this. You what? Gork and Mork are coming.
And I think I'll get Black Old Big Boss from there. Get one, switch it out. Probably go for the Orc Shaman. Vicious Gobshite. Right? Yeah, I don't want a war from the south.
Stop that. Wurrzag, the great green prophet.
Mr. Sappy. Gonna be quick.
Because when it gets there, I'm gonna stab. I'm cool with that. Save a bit of time, loot and occupy. Well, not really sacking settlements, I'm more looting settlements at the moment. Yeah, that's scouting. They fucking haven't fixed that. I remember that after the green skin update. It left it there. It's really annoying. You fuckers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One. Merge up all these. Two, three, four. Get rid of. Oh, wait, hang on. Am I paying for these? No. Good.
Wurrzag, the great green prophet. I'm the prophet.
Snotling pump wagon. Commandment available. Growth obedience, yeah, that'll do. I can nearly get rid of the giant. Did I fucking click the wrong? I did. Oh, you dipstick, Tony. What a wanker. Giant spider. No. Not yet. Not yet. Yeah, get back there. Block him. Right, take care of Barak Var. And start checking out the border princes. That gives me a reason to go and find Skarsnik. Grom's probably dead. I'm not even going to bother about him. But I do want to get over there to get Kemla. Kemla's trait. Just get out of some wars first. Let Grimgor do his thing. Good. Ooh.
Vampire.
Well, whatever.
Let's take what should be ours. Move in. I as my.
Now, I've got some pretty good items before that I need to... Good, that auto-equip, that's handy. Yeah, there we go. We're about to fight fight dwarfs, so... I think one more archer. And then swap out the giant. Or disband the giant next turn. And get goblin rock lobbers. What a champion, hey? Ah, you failure to your mother. What a shame. Alright, nothing there. Alright, the Mermaidens. When it gets there, I'm gonna stab. Trying to pull a fast one on me, Tiger. He is.
If I don't like your words.
Was that all a ploy just to get 170 gold out of it, cancel it last turn, and then try and get it back with 170? Oh, no, you can have it back, but I'm not going to pay for it. Fuck. Stupid vampires. Right, and Bitterstone mine. Right, I'll get the Orc Shaman, and then no, I've already got a Goblin Shaman. The River Troll Hag, and then switch it out for walls.
I has my mystic powers.
Physical resistance, 5% Lord's Army. Oh yeah. If you can kill faster, you don't need more health. Fuck yeah. Got the goblobbers coming in. More ammo. More missile strength. That's an interesting turn of events. No. Yun Yang, Grimgore. Babag the Wuzbag.
Yeah.
Is he in Foresight? He's in Foresight, he can't retreat. Oh, Tormentor Sword. Oh, Tiger.
Great profit. I'll use my spells.
Combat, no. Yeah, I want that wing demo. Alright, this one. Yeah, more melee attack. Should be getting close to Arcane Conduit, this guy. Here we go. And the old stone mine. That's plus one. Yeah, we'll start running around with some big bosses. Black Orc big bosses. The fucking goblin ones, Jesus. Don't worry about the goblin ones. Faction encountered. Not quite. You're the boss. No. Oh yeah, you're done for the turn, aren't you? That's so fucking annoying. It's gonna drive me insane, just like it did last time. Income from raiding, meh. Less eating, more building. Shiny magic things. Alright, I should get down to here, no complaining. I got everything I need right now. Strength rank number 4. Wait, hang on. It's gotta be the... once you've earned enough rare, you can issue a call to war and target your mobs that raise the target's capital. Okay, so it's got to be Karaza Karak, which I've not discovered yet. Let's get him up there. I can also take Varenka Hills and Ackendorf on the way back. Badag the Wurrzag. Titanic beat. Right, cool. Go down his magic line now. Potion of strength, very good. Oh, we've got the conduit now. Oh, need more scrap. Get up here, discover Karaza Karak. Garsnik have a fucking vampiric influence. It's weird. Black Orc Big Boss. Get him from Stone Mine. Ugh, fucking garbage. Discipline, come on. Warm for war. What are you guys doing on the campaign map again? Jack shit. You can move around a little bit for me, though. Since I've got a capacity of 2. Oh, yeah, spells. Can't believe that hasn't revolted yet. It would have if I was on Legendary. Doc Raz, well, I don't see myself losing it anytime soon. Get into Barrack Var and maybe go around this way. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna get this guy to go and find Kemla now. What have I got coming in? Ah, River Troll Hag there. Prodders. Want to take Barrack Var before I call the war.
Good right, Simon. Spell smooth.
A decent melee attack now, and there's two brass cleavers here, so that's that's plus 20, so yeah, as long as he's beside Wurrzag, he's gonna have a melee attack of 75. It's pretty good. Might roll up a dart, go and have one, come back. I think this is it's the longest I've gone for a while without having a smoke break on stream. Alright, I shall return. Alright, ah, oh, I fucking hate these settlements where you gotta fight in the dark. Fuck yeah. That fucking tower. I might have to go from the middle. Only have to deal with two towers. Alright, you got the missile resist. Wurrzag's got the potion of toughness. Oh, sweet, we've got some decent magic reserves and what, one wand of power, wand of jet. Well, we've only got brain burster available at the moment though. No foot of gork. Yeah, don't worry about those guns. Strip that magic resist. Good job. Yeah, get in there. Whoops. Let's put some shots across the bow then. We're off. Too close. Come on, air, you're fucking shooting them, then. You're not in range, you pieces of shit. Fucking cheating AI. Jesus Christ, the fucking aim is terrible. Look, yeah, just go for that, whatever. There's only one shot left. They are in range, get back. What do we got there? Thunderers. Right, arcane conduit first. Ah, you fucking spaz. Artillery bug. There it is. Why are you walking so far forward? You can just walk sideways. Fuck. That'll do. They're only quarrelers. Get in there, shoot them. we got 30 now. Dan. One loss. What'd they take out? A guy off the rock lobber, I'd say. Thori Asgal. He was Gal, but no more. Alright, Gilbo Crackdown. It's not that that I want, it's the no complaining. Mr. Stabby. Hey, fungus brew.
Do what I says. Let's take what should be ours.
Let's go dodgy geezer. Why not? That winged ammo, not yet. Who's got a damaged building? Where? Ooh. Deceptive. Nah. Grunty Mingle. Yeah, forget it.
I'm the prophet.
All right, well then. I'm surprised they haven't made more of a push against me, the Border Puffs. Huh. Odd. Put a block on him. He's not going very far.
I will not obey.
I espouse.
I refuse.
Great prophet.
Absolutely not.
You talk then.
Fuck, he's taking a beating. God damn it. No good. Alright, I won't call the wire on him then. Stabber. He's in trouble. If I want to get his trait, I need to get it quick. One for war. Tough. Yeah. Which one are you? Ah, this guy here, yeah.
I have seen the future.
Bleak Coast Buccaneers. Shit. That's fine, actually. Oh, cool. Probably set up on the right-hand side, I'd say. Blow out one tower. I'm gonna have to blow out two. That's fine. Are they all firing? I feel like that ammo is taking a little longer to get rid of. Actually, that curse of the bad moon is probably better to drop on the halberds there. Boom. It's okay. Yeah, look at this. They give you all this space here, and you can't fucking use it. It's a problem with some of these sieges. Oh my god, you're using cheese. Well, yeah, of course, because fucking you get given all this land that you can navigate through, and by the way, you can't use this. Imagine if you went into siege and it was like your life and death situation, and you either didn't know or you didn't forget. Like it all relied on this one siege, your campaign, and you go, all right, I'm going to deploy along here and I'm going to make use of this. Like, you see this? This is where the line ends, all right? This is where the wall starts. I'm going to make use of this spot here. And then you get in there and you can't fucking do it. And then all of a sudden you just get magicked and artillery to death. And then your campaign's over. You're done. Oh, great. Yeah, this not as good as Brain Buster. He's not been out. There you go. Oh, they were fighting to the death. It's free damage, can't complain. Champion.
fucking Mokor coming.
Sweet, there's the fort. Stone mine, yeah, we're gonna start walling up. What do you want? See, got some Mournfang to the side there. I'm expecting to lose Barak Vaar to the Border Prince army that's coming up north, which I'm sure is coming up north now. I'm just hoping that Thorgrim can get his act together and get back into the top 10 to... Oh, he's got Gotrek. Oh, he's got Gotrek! We make Wurrzag unbreakable. Yeah, here he comes. Fucking piece of shit. Faction destroyed, the Strigos. Is that Ichor Claw spreading plague, I see? Is in force march, so
I'll ignore that.
Say goodbye, Tiger. Mork says what?
Mork wants me. Shut it.
I am the high.
You got five settlements. Where are his other five? Where's his other two? Gunbad and... Gumbad and Grumpeak, okay. That's kind of good because it takes him ages to get down here to do anything. These fucking dodgy traits. When can I get a River Troll next turn? Check out Scars, Nick.
Who needs killing? Party you out. will not obey.
I will not obey. Good for you, Tiger. Good for you. Alright, that's it. Alright, so they just want to bounce. I'm happy for them to bounce.
Now you.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Green profit.
21. Nah. I wonder if Grombo's still alive. Probably not. Let's have a look. He's still alive. Alright, well, we've got to give it a shot. And no complaining. It's not getting the desired traits. That is disciplined. Doc Raz. Tom Phillipson. That's very obviously a shout out to somebody. It's not exactly keeping with dwarf name lore. The Red Dookie. Alright, whatever. Esteban Cagnia. Black Boxthorn. Stab!
I have seen the future. Yes, be proper good.
Be proper good.
I is invincible.
The nasty skulker. Yeah, seems alright. Cunning. Cunning keeps popping up quite a lot. I know we can get disciplined.
I have no time for this.
Craig Dregner. Oh yeah. It's quite low actually. Them gits are too big, are they? Alright then. I wonder if I can get that walled up. Fully expected to lose it, and I never did. So when it gets there, I'm gonna stab. Border locks. I rotated the heroes, didn't I? Yeah. Alright, take the Wanker Hills. Next turn. Have a look at Thorgy's strength ranking after this. What's Tom Phillipson up to? Hey, what are you doing, Tiger? Oh, my dude's exhausted, he won't be able to have a crack. There you go, Thane. Musilon. Jeez, they're so interested in my fucking little gobbo. Oh, Black Buckthorn. Yeah, Tiger. Yeah, out of here. You're on the high seas.
I thought I smelled.
Strength rank 7. Good enough. Call to war. Don't fucking freeze on me. Uh-oh. Here we go. What's going on? Ah, and it fucking crashed. God damn it. Well, that's interesting. Well, the campaign's gone well so far. What's the time? It's 10:15. Wonder if Handsome Legend is starting a new campaign or if he's going to be doing a part 4 of The German Vampire. Alright, no tampering, just... yeah, I do. Yeah, never mind. Tom Phillipson! Oh, that's alright, yeah. Oh yeah, let me repeat it. Oh yeah, oh, my dude's gonna be exhausted next turn. Ooh, a Thane. I think that was something different. Bordelux. Bordelux. Musilon. Musilon. Matthias Beeslayer. Oh, yeah. Andre Dubois. I like how they've given all the Red Duke names, the Red Dukey, all the names, they're all French. But he's a surrenderer too. Well, this is something different. Don't know, we pretty much recruit for free anyway. Good, alright. Nothing on the stack, everything's empty. Some fucking some weapon strength. Forget the missile damage. They're not very accurate to begin with. Here we go. We got fucking rubbish to start off with. Oh, Forbidden Rod. Kind of like the Wonder Jet slightly better. Take immortality for you. Wurrzag! Magical reserves. Great. What a champion. A public order. Neg 10. Okay. Should probably try and maintain it. River Trow. Hag. That's really annoying, that just not pleasing on the eyes. Yeah, 70 85 96. Stay in there, get the and the replenishment for the wire army as well. Alright, you're exhausted. Just come up here. I do want you to try and damage walls next turn. See if we can strike gold and get lucky. They get knowledgeable. Now, either I'm a moron and I forgot about that, or knowledgeable Lord Cheese. I could have been doing that the whole campaign. I wonder how many have been there. Doesn't matter. Are you still alive, Grumbo? Yeah, broken axe, he's still there. Let's have a gaze at some of these items. Challenging staff, he's okay, but we'll go forbidden rod on him because he's got a potion of toughness. Idol carver. Yeah, leave that as is. Yeah, you're the big boss. You could use a potion of strength. Why not? A decent melee attack. Ooh, that tormentor sword. Right. We'll bang that on him. Completely forgot about that. I'll give you the brass cleaver. There we go. Everything's all cool. Gonna get some cordial. Heard it. Ah, fucking high elves. That's alright then. They're not gonna dick around too much. Wah, Grom, Torfinu. Oh, yeah. Pirate armies are fucking pretty good early game. Right, make him take it back. Fuck Grimgul, give me the money. Your conquest strike me. Wurrzag. What we got? Anything good? Nah. The Wanker Hills. Spider Riders. I'll go for Bitterstone. There's the old Grim Doris. Thorgrim Grudgebearer. It's a pretty decent army, but he's got zero magic resist. I've got, what, 50% physical. Nice. Maybe 47% there for physical attacks. I use invincibles. You know, I might get a second lord. Let's go find Grom first. This is my place. No, he's still kicking it. Torfinu. He's going inland. Actually encountered Uvress. What a shame. He fucking hates greenskins too, so he'll declare war on me over the end turn.
I have seen the future. Wurrzag, the great green prophet.
The great green prophet.
Let's do it.
Come find Guthrie. Did me rotations this turn, yep. A couple more turns, I get tier 4. What a champion. Kind of risking it not having walls in there though, I might Ah, good. You can only see Grimgore. Scott Morris. What does that say? Astori Morgrison. It was fucking ScoMo. The great green pamphlet. Ooblog. Vladimir. No. So I do want your trade on Wurrzag. Fire resistance. Don't worry about that. Ah, fire weakness. Meh, so what? You get it when he gets regen. Give him some ward save. Should start getting this walled up. So, that's good. Normally they fail on the one turn that you need. Where the fuck are you going? Dead hard. What a tiger. I don't need my garrison to come in. Alright, time for a smoke. Let's do it. And, the darts rolled up. Yeah, I should probably go to the shop and get some more. Nearly run out. It's a shame things like Uber Eats and all that sort of stuff don't deliver booze and tobacco products and things like that. That'd be a good little fucking racket, that. Make sure everyone's trained to check IDs on delivery. Alright, fast forward about 5 minutes and we'll start getting the siege done. Alright, here we go. Where are the walls? Ooh. Got some breaches here, that's handy. Just heard a whole bunch of gobbos there in the sound. Oh no, switch them around. Oh, right, this guy. I have seen him get up here. Alright, and they are shooting on that one. We is gobbos. What a tiger. Alright, get up here, waste this ammo. Jeez, they're not shooting very fast. Fuck it, it's not worth the time. Look, and then look at this, and not in Ackendorf, but in this settlement, you can get right around in it. Wait, right, let's get you dickbags just up here, out of the way. Right, put a big foot out of there. That in you. Who's got the Tormentor sword? Oh, that's the Forbidden Rod. You got the Tormi sword. Oh, yeah. Get back, you fucking idiots. Some artillery, so I gotta watch out for that. Come on, put some melee units up on them up here. I got them to break again, that's good. Alright, they're shattered. Cool. Six wind of magic for the foot of Gork. Now I've got a range of 481. What's their range? 440. We can outrange them. Thank you. Oh, the magical attacks from the Wurrzag skill point also does missile as well. Didn't know that. That's a nice little it just makes it a little bit better, doesn't it? And don't stop fucking shooting. Yeah, to the last dwarf, of course. How many missile units they got left? There's a couple over there. Alright, let's get Wurrzag around here. And we'll start footing these fucking pretty much wiped out. Pretty much two units. Alright, who's he? What are they shooting at? Alright, they're just out of range, so bring them up. I have to stomp right on top of them, I think. Diminishing returns. Yeah, you're getting artillery bugs, so get your ass back. The fuck are you doing? Useless. How about get these guys over here? And then we'll put two. pardon me. Sorry. For fuck's sake, this is really annoying. Can't get a fucking artillery shot off at all. Here, you guys just shoot that Thane or whatever it is, yeah. Okay, it's one or the other. All right. That's break number two. What a tiger. And he just fair replenished to full health. Nice. Pardon me. Oh, got another Tormentor sword. Oh, what a champion. Well, looks like we're going to have to roll with two. Spleen Ripper! It could be good. We get to Arcane Conduit first. It's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 2, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and then whatever's in the red line, just go from there. Cool. Be able to get everything I want. Can make a couple of mistakes here and there. It's not a lot more health. Although plus 15% on top of 4,100 is a bit better than 3,500. Let's put him on a spider, why not? I'm the prophet. Alright, pop out of the settlement. Alright, that's some good scratch. Grumbo. He might be dead. Skarsnik, will you deal with me yet? Might. Fuck, something's gone wrong here. I'm having a massive memory lag. That's better. Eidus. These wanky high elf units. I really should put a bit of time into Eltharion because I... Alright, now did he just get beaten by... Oh no, he beat Grimgor. Okay. I want Gotrek though. Unbreakable regenerator with magic resist. Yeah, Black Buckthorn, whatever his name is, freaking dirt. Dwanka Hills, yeah, well. Wall that up first. Fucking traits are just not coming in. Come on. I'll take confident. Confident's okay. Confident or disciplined. Power Stone or Channeling Staff? We'll go for Power Stone. Put them on. Your belly full. Fucking not getting anything decent. Ormoth. Catch him. Stop. Ah, too late. Alright, he's not garrisoned. No. Thorgrim and Story. Arachnic Spiderclaw. Charge bonus, melee attack, Arachnorok eggs. What's the other? I mean, he's pretty good for Arachnoroks. Right, and they start off immortal. That's cool. You boost ball boys. Ah. Income extortion rate. Nah. Yeah, more cash and then construction costs, I suppose. Spider worship. Ekrund. I've done my rotating. Yeah, this guy, have you discovered Grom yet? Nah. Denny. Here he is. Grom da Paunch. Oh, cool. Level 7, so he's potentially wasted 3 points.
Grom can hardly see you past Grom's belly.
Alright, that was high, so. So 8,200 should be guaranteed. Let's have a look at him. He's got the bloody. He's got both of his items, so that's cool. Growth, +5 all provinces, handy.
Nasty magic. Who should we zap?
Nah.
Bold for war.
Nah. And now. Right, raise them first, then we'll abandon. Oh wait, that was my guy I just got rid of. Ah, fuck yeah. Oh well. Oh, got the fishy tittle muncher. Nah. Yeah, it's like I just got to explore around here, and you've got some dick and balls. Right, sweet. I think we're done for the turn. It's good. Got a what's his face? We got Grombo. Well, let's see if we can get Skarsnik on the same turn.
I got plans. Yeah, just get
might be
it
possible. Up. Low. Okay. Needs to lose a little bit of strength ranking. Yeah. Deloria Eltharion is a war with high elves, so he's gonna ignore me. Foreign trespasser Gelt. Is that Grumbrindle? Good thick. Black Buckthorn. We'll take the Silver Road. Yeah. Armor of Fortune's okay.
I is invincibles. Where's that gonna do it?
We got it at tier 2. Alright.
I am a supreme patriarch.
God, fucking one does nothing. None of the good ones. Mash a gobo chomper. The Great Un. There's no knowledgeable ones in here. Not a single fucking decent trade in here. I'm not using the knowledgeable one. Why would I do that? Set cunning. Fucking hell.
Who needs kids? Greetings. How can we fleece? I mean, help you.
How can we fleece? I mean, help you. What can I do you for? Oh, he'll take it. Nice. Moderate. Moderate. Hi, so about 23,000. Here we got Skarsnik. We got Grom. Nah. Yes, but only as a scout. Spite Backbiter. Fanatics? No fanatics. Mournfang Cavalry. God damn. Yeah, he hasn't got his pro. Got him a bit too early. And he's fucking put a point to that. What a waste. What the fuck is a death juice attack? Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, one wasted point. Can't complain about that. It's not the worst. It's not the best. Orc Shaman. All right, where's the other one? Ah, that's the wire army. Yeah, okay. It says because I have a goblin shaman and it fucking goes towards the tally. Okay.
What's that?
Forget it. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Keep that for one more turn. If not, abandon. Alright, I do need an extra lord. I'm gonna have to bite this bullet. Now, weapon master. It'd be good against orcs for a little while. Against dwarves, sorry. Alright, what are savage orc biggins? Where are they? Yeah, 259. Oh, they're costing a fortune. Nasty skulkers. Expensive.
Now's the time.
I suppose we could go global as well. And choose up all my cash. Tab. I think I had construction going on at Varenka Hills. Ah, he fucking killed himself. Or wounded himself. Nice. Don't worry, Grim Nagor. I gotcha.
No one's stronger than me.
He's exhausted, so come back this way. Gonna block Grombrindle. Finally, a good fight against the dwarfs. Has already started, mate. Fuck are you talking about? Serial dancer. Oh, tweaker. Let's get rid of that one. Here we go. The Stinky Discipliner. What a champion, eh? Hey, Grumbo's got a piece of armor there. Oh, yeah. Take that off Grom. Hey, you are going into Wurrzag's army. This one, just get around here. Yeah, Varenka Hills, cancel that construction. Alright, now we got two. Raid. And some more Gobbo archers. And because of the lack of heroes, you do need some sort of a front line, so. Well, it costs 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, what a champion. There we go. So glad I left that there. Good. Right, you're coming with me. Oh wait, hang on. Look at that. Walk says what? Get your ass down here. You. Slide the Mizza. Torturer, you're a trash. Scafag. Scarfag. Scafag. How do you say that? How do you say that without getting cancelled these days? I mean, it's an auto-generated name, and if you say it, your life is over. What have we got here? Alright, everyone's moved. The only thing to do is take Squiggleon. Which we might do right now, I suppose. Too easy. I was gonna fight it manually just for the you know, whatever. Can't complain about that, it's a pretty good trait. Ooh, I'm in a Squeakhorn. Gotta stomp everything to bits. Brain Burster. I'm confident, it's good enough. Curse of the Bad Moon. Hey. I do Doc Coraz first. Right, Tigs. You got enough scrap. There you go. He's going for the wanker hills. There you go. What a wanker. He just fucked straight up raised it. What a cunt. Fucking fat shit. Get back here. Vermich the Black Chasm. Tree. One fucking settlement. He's got 1, 2, 3, 4 stacks. Skaven's lazy, though. Nice and cheap. No, I like how it doesn't tell you what they are actually paying for him. Regional rating. Yeah, that's my dude. Alright, you fat little shit, get back down here. I'll slow you down. Got him. Nice. I need this wire to finish because lack of campaign movement range is killing me. Where the fuck is Gotrek? He had Felix before. Oh, you can get a level up off there. Hey, there's a plus though. At least we'll get a level up on the confident tittle muncher. Alright. Two. So it's definitely a 2. And it's yellow because there's blue there. And it turns out I don't think I actually need this guy, so it was more just safety. Got a bit scared over nothing. Tier 4. I've got to get him on his fucking pig. Hey, looting settlements. Shaman's Lackery. Let's get stabby. It's fine. We can definitely abandon that. It's not a problem. I think that's everyone, isn't it? See if we got a knowledgeable great shaman in the pool again. Nope. Faction destroyed. Coffee. Pirates of Sartosa blowing up everyone. You went to force march to move fucking 3 meters. Cool, man. That's good. I did block him. Don't you dare settle that, you fucker. Not sure. We'll come around this way. God's sake. Oh, fuck ya. Come on. Gonna stab. I could have hung him around to get a search rune going, but oh, hang on. Yeah, that's cool. Him. I copped a bit of uncertainty. That's okay. Sappy destroyed. Yeah. It's pretty early. Was that Altharion or was that Tyrion that did that? Stig Leitdorf. Doof, 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 doof. Now I know where Gotrek is. Well, I do have to go that way anyway. Ah, these fucking assholes. Grom da Paunch. That's kind of a waste on that. I kind of wish I didn't do that. Oh yeah, when I fucking need him to succeed. Alright, Grom, doesn't he boost goblins? Physical resist for gobbos, upkeep for chariot and pump wagons. Starving Gobbo. That's a shame. It's too bad I couldn't get up there. Mr. Piercer, yeah, bloody. Cool. Oh, well. That'll be fine. You'll be Grom's River Troll Hag. And this guy will go into Grom's army. Oh, hello. Start getting some levels on these guys, mate.
You're the boss. Flesh,
shit a brick. There's a discipline one here, but I've only got a capacity of one, so gotta increase that real quick.
I'm the prophet.
It's he's not going to. He can't move that fucking far, can he? You fat little shit. You've cost me a fucking region in Barak Var. Mugs. Yay, Mugs. Whoa! Faction destroyed, Carly boy. Where is that fat little turd? There he is. Yeah, gotcha, fuckface.
Let's take what should be ours.
Right, can't quite get him because of the fucking wire army. Can't get him. Bring him down there in the underway. Get into here. Grumbo. Get some stickers. Dockeraz, right, let's start walling up. Get some more cash, get some more growth.
Faster than anyone!
Born for war!
The greater! Crunch bone! Bah! Just go! Yeah! Mork says what?
I Do 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 do. Right, now that's got regen, so I'm gonna put the brass cleaver back on Wurrzag and give it the tormentor sword. The immensity. Fucking put it into orc. Put his points into orcs and not into goblins. Could have gone goblins and he. I could have gone there and there. The Grom actually wasted 3 points. Just means my artillery in his army is going to be a little bit weaker. He's not very tolerant to trespassing. I was hoping for this war to be finished a lot quicker than this. That fat turd's name, Grumbrindle, coming down through Sylvania.